So whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Hi. Today I'm in Hamburg and I'm going to do some street photography in this amazing city. I would like to start by saying thanks to Marco Larus, who showed me around last night. And to pay tribute, I will take one of the photos that Marco has already taken, which is awesome. Use these holes here in the wall to compose an image and take shots of people, but you can't see their faces, you can only see their legs. So I'm going to start by composing my image.
And I have to wait for someone to come through the hole. There.
I made a first shot, and I'll wait for someone else to make a second shot.
There's somebody else coming. Okay, cool. Let's continue. So now we're exiting Central Station. And I'm with my friend Thomas from Cozy Speed. Hey, Thomas.
Hi. Hi, guys.
So where are we going now, Thomas?
So now we are going to the Christmas market.
Yeah?
I think it will be a nice spot to do some street photography, as there are many people.
Awesome.
And I think German Christmas markets are very popular already in other parts of Europe.
Yeah.
I think in the UK there are many people going to German Christmas markets.
Yeah.
And so I think we're going to have some fun over there.
Awesome. Hamburg has great architecture, fantastic buildings, so we'll take advantage of all this and create some fantastic images today. Sorry for saying fantastic so many times. It's just how it comes out. This has a loud shutter. Okay, so we've arrived at the Christmas market. Awesome.
So this is one part, and then we will go around to the larger one.
Okay. Okay, so it looks like everyone's getting started for the day. There's an Indian stand here. Good morning. What are you making? Ah. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, later. Okay. Oh, I like this hand motion.
Come back later, then it's all for you.
Okay,
nice. It's still too early.
Candy.
Yes, half an hour. Come back later, then it's all for you.
Okay, so it's still too early.
Yeah.
Okay, thank
half
you.
Half an hour.
Okay. Looks like everyone's getting their shops ready. Oh, what's that?
Yeah.
That's funny.
For the summer.
Yeah.
You're in the right place here.
Crazy hats. I like this area here. I'll go a bit closer, so I'm in the shadow here. And now I'll wait for someone to cross the street or come towards me, and I'll make a photograph. Just
use the sidewalk here. There. Wait for it to get in the sun, in the light.
There. Okay. Hey, Thomas. Okay, shall we continue this way?
Yeah. See, there is some stuff called Glühwein.
Uh-huh.
Which is hot wine, some spices.
And cinnamon.
Cinnamon, yeah, and other stuff, which is very famous.
I bet you that's good for your, for the throat, huh?
Well, maybe.
Yes, I've got a sore throat, Thomas.
So we should have a little.
Yeah.
Yes.
Look at all these beautiful shops, eh? This will be nice in a half an hour when they open up.
I thought they were already open, because all the shops start at 10 or...
This is a nice detail. Not street photography per se, but okay. I like shooting stuff like that sometimes.
How does it feel to do street shooting here in Hamburg?
Feels nice.
It feels nice.
Yes.
It's a bit cold, but it's other than that, it's very impressive architecture. So I'm used to much different surroundings, more closed quarters. You know, all those pathways in Rethymno are very narrow. I mean, if you lie down, you could probably touch one side with your leg and the other with your hand. So it's very different to what I'm used to. Of course, I've done shooting in Athens, but Athens again isn't so wide. It's big, but it isn't so wide like the streets here. Here the streets are crazy. Good morning. I don't like photographing homeless people, and I don't like photographing. Well, now this guy, he was clapping. I think there's something wrong with him, you know.
Okay.
So I could take advantage of that and go and take his photograph, but I feel that it's what I said, taking advantage of him. So I'd rather not.
Why don't you like taking pictures of homeless people?
Because I think that they've had enough bad luck in their life, and they don't have privacy, so even the small sense of privacy they get in the street shouldn't be, you know, invaded by a street photographer, unless it's for documenting purposes, then I understand. So if I was commissioned to do a project about homeless people, then I would do it easily and with my conscience free, but just doing it because I know they're easy targets, I don't like it.
But anyway, they are part of our street and street photography, life on the street.
Yes, they are part of street. It's just a personal thing.
Okay.
It's how I feel. I'm not saying that nobody else should do it. It's just how I feel. Wow.
So what is this? This is really town center.
Uh-huh.
It's called the Michel, mm-hmm. which is the town hall.
Town hall. Okay. Oh, like the city hall. The
yeah, the mayor.
You call them Rathaus.
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 Yeah,
Lovely. She's photographing your hands. Yeah. Hello. Can I take your photograph?
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You're from?
Greece.
Greece, okay.
Yes. Crete.
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 Crete,
yes.
Yeah?
Yes, yes. It's cold here.
Yes, it's cold.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. I met Crete about 10 years ago.
Ah, lovely.
Yes,
and did you like it?
Yes. Yes,
good, can I take another photograph?
Another photo.
One more.
Krita Urlaub.
Thank you very much. Have a nice day.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We're going to take the subway to go somewhere else.
Yes, but I have to see where we have to, which one we have to take.
Where are we going?
So we're going to this place.
Yeah.
Feldstraße. And we can go from there to Sternschanze and then back. Sternschanze is the other part of Hamburg I wanted to show you.
Okay. This is a nice shape. Yeah, lovely shape. I'm just waiting for the train to go so I can take a photograph with a clear background of this guy. He's alone in the frame, it will be a much better photograph. So, where are we now, Thomas?
This is called Feldstraße.
Yeah.
It's a place in between the amusement part of Hamburg, Ripperbahn, and
the entertainment part.
The entertainment part.
Yeah.
And then Sternschanze, which is also a very famous part.
Uh huh.
And actually, I'm looking for a bunker. You see it over there.
Ah,
the big one. It's from the Second World War, and heavy and so solid built that it is not possible, I think, to demolish.
Wow, that's impressive.
Yeah.
Hey, with curved mirrors. Sorry, I walked in your frame, huh?
No problem.
Oh, that's a lovely bridge of some sort. That little old lady there is nice. Thank you.
So we're back at the at City Hall to the Christmas bazaar, and now it's got more people. We're going to try the traditional hot wine, right?
Yes.
Hot wine.
It's called Glühwein.
Glühwein. Okay.
Yeah, you should try it.
I will try.
If it is good, you can import it to Greece.
Yeah.
Crete, maybe. It will give, will push a bit the Crete wine industry.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go try it.
See the photograph.
From this is original Thüringer Bratwurst from a certain region in Germany, and they are very well known for their sausage.
Yeah.
I recommend if you like to eat a real German sausage, you should try such one.
Okay, I'll have one of these after.
For example, or there are more of these shops. But,
you know what? Let's have some here.
Wow.
Yeah, me neither. You can't order from the side from here.
No, there are some.
Okay, so I've just spotted two Street Hunter members that are coming here. It's Martin and Todoros, and they haven't seen me, and I'm hiding behind Thomas, and I'm gonna just spring out and take their photograph. They're coming. They're nearly here. Okay, I'm going to snap them now. Hey guys, how are you? Yes, I like this. I think I'll try it again. Two people are coming.
Careful,
yeah. Okay, great. Let's photograph him all together.
Yeah, but let's go real close.
Yeah, really close, yeah.
Real close.
Wait, we have to wait for the... Where's the light?
The police.
No, he won't. Okay, we'll go and take his photo when the light goes green. Let's go.
It was a grim look.
Yes.
Yes, it's funny. Photographers don't like to be photographed.
Yes, photographers don't like to be photographed indeed. Okay, so I'm waiting for someone to walk to cross over the bridge so I can take their photograph. lovely backdrop. Lovely bridge. This is an impressive structure here. Theo is over there taking a photograph. Be nice. Okay guys, I'm sorry I'm not commenting a lot. I'm just so impressed by the architecture and by the place. I'm just forgetting to comment. I'm trying to make a frame here with this triangle. I'm waiting for someone to walk into the frame. But nobody's walking in the frame because everyone's waiting for me to take the photograph. I made a shot at last. Okay, I'd have preferred it if it was just one person, but I'm wishing for too many things. Never mind. At least I'll remember the scene. I highly recommend it for street photography. It's full of bridges and amazing buildings. It's just lovely. Lovely.
To see my battery.
Dying.
Dying, yeah.
Yeah, batteries are an issue with digital cameras, I'm afraid. So we have been joined by some friends here. We're a nice small group. We're all shooting the street hunt together. Hi. So we're having a great time, and now we're heading into the Ripperbaum area where it's very interesting for street shooting. You'll see in a minute. Got a couple of shots.
Aus dem Nein, Tor Schüsse 1-0 für Schalke. Aber nicht, dass es wirklich gefährlich gewesen wäre. Und dann hört sich das an, was unter anderem noch bei den Matthäus.
She didn't mind. Yeah. Hamburg has the most bridges in than any other European city, right? Yes, more than Venice, people, so you know. Guy's asleep. Now we're going to go into this tunnel. It's an old tunnel. So we're going to make some interesting photos in here. It's been a great day today. We've been shooting since 9 a.m. and it's getting dark already, so we've had a fantastic time. And it's nice to have company for a change on one of these street hunts. So stay tuned. Oh, wow!
So it's not that difficult to scout out.
Okay, this is awesome. There's an elevator coming up and going down, so that's a nice...
You can go down by car, actually.
Yes,
take the elevator.
Oh, my battery's dying. Okay, so we're at the old tunnel. This is amazing. So I'm just gonna take a photo and we're gonna move in closer and see what different photos we can make. But I'm running out of battery in my camera, which is a bit of a problem. We can use this light here, make a composition. Yeah, I love this light. Okay, awesome. Okay.
One there will sit with the people.
Yeah.
One, another. That's with abnormal, guys.
No. Can you look over there again? Look over there. Over there. No, no, like you were looking before, like that. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
So we went through the tunnel, and it was a great experience. We made some lovely photographs, and now the whole group is going to all go to a nice bar and relax and have a beer or something. I just wanted to say thank you again very much for watching. Thank you very much, Cozy Speed, for sponsoring this video, and stay sharp and keep shooting.